game here at Legend Stadium as the Flathead Braves are getting ready to take on the Helena Bengals. The Bengals are looking for their second consecutive win after beating Glacier last week, and Flathead is looking for their first win of the season.
Second down, and the Bengals quarterback Caden Hewitt runs it in for a 4-yard touchdown. Then Carson Anderson picks off the Braves and takes it to the end zone for a 40-yard touchdown. Braves are on the board early in the first quarter. Caden Hewitt will then hand it off to his running back, Marcus Evans, and he runs it in for a 7-yard touchdown. Next play, Caden Hewitt drops back, finds Carson Anderson, and he takes it in for a 45-yard touchdown. Flathead tries to get on the board early in the second quarter with a pick six, but the touchdown gets called back due to a penalty. Defensive end Forcero picks it off and adds to the Bengal lead late in the second quarter. Final score, 51-0 Helena. Next week, Helena will be taking on Missoula Big Sky, and Flathead will be taking on their crosstown rival, the Glacier Wolf.